Good evening, dear friends. It is DMT, Dead Man Talking, on 29th of December 2022. Place is Zagreb, Upper Town, Croatia, 3 days more, because after the 1st of January we enter into the European Union, and that paper will be useless. Not instantly, but, and this is 4 different currency that I changed in my life, 5th actually. So I last few days spent more or less meditating about a lot of things, especially about money. What it is, why we give them so much power over them. It's a piece of paper. Yes, of course, you can't do without. This is, as I see, for example, I'm working all day and get that paper for energy I spend, and take that paper, take it to shop and buy some food, then clothing, drinking, which is also energy, put it to back to my body. So this is just like transfer from one way or another. But now I will tell you what money can buy you for real. Money can buy you a bed, but not a sleep. Money can buy you a clock, but not a time. Money can buy you medicine, not health. Money can buy you amusement, but not happiness. Money can buy you position, not respect. Money can buy you sex, not love. And money can buy a house, but not a home, because home is not a place, home is a feeling. With that, I got 10,000 million open answers, which I don't have any questions, because I don't have any answers. I know there is a one that covered all of them. No matter what is your question, if you think on other ways outside of the box and everything, only answer that can be is love. For yourself, to others. So, that to be said, be the fucking change you want to see. Don't do to others that you don't want to be good to you. Tell the truth no matter what, and life is like gliding when you do that. Anyhow, see you on this or other side of the rainbow. If this still continue, I think at the end of January, beginning of February, I'll get my own website, and then we can do some serious talk. Till then, because I walk my talk, I love you, I really love you. I'm sorry, please forgive me.